When I first learned to play guitar, it felt freeing. And the love that I felt towards music changed my life completely. Artists like Chet Baker and Miles Davis and Big Spiderbeck, these are the guys where John Coltrane. The cool thing about jazz was it wasn't a formula, it's a conversation. So every single night these players would play and they would be having conversations with each other, and the audience was able to just sit and just be in the moment. And that blew my mind.
I have a brother who's 10 years older than me. And when he went off to college, he left me with a mixtape. All Along the Watchtower by Jimi Hendrix was the first track on that album. And then there was several Metallica, Master of Puppets, Enter Sandman. And I listened to that CD basically nonstop.
So Ellis Guitars is the company that I own that is a specialty shop that makes custom instruments and electronics. The whole central purpose is very hippie of us. We just simply want to have people re-fall back in love with music. So whenever we go to trade shows, it's very interesting talking to people that are so used to the mindset of just buying brand name, low serial, big years, who is the artist who endorses this. So when people walk by, we're able to grab them and say, hey, let us show you what's new in the industry. It has its issues educating the public, but people who physically put it in their hands and listen to it are blown away. Not only do we offer, our in-house guitars like you see behind us, but we do offer custom pickups.
All of our pickups have a sense of uniqueness. They're not uniformly wound. They all sound good, but there's character.
We offer custom electronics, as well as our stock electronics, like the X-Series pickup blending system that we have patented.
The X-Series, our patented pickup blending system, allows infinite customization of your tone.
But we also have a full custom shop. We take people in and we say, what is your dream vision? And we bring it to life. So when looking for woods, one thing we love about Mason's Mill Lumber itself specifically is that they're completely accommodating to us. So I'm able to go in and find the perfect piece of wood, and it has their blessing and stamp of approval as well.
I think that that's the ultimate satisfaction that we get from this, is we want to help people express themselves through music.
To put it in somebody's hands and just have them love it is the greatest feeling in the world. And it's not something I think we ever want to get away from, especially when they buy something and we get that email back weeks later when they say, wow, I can't believe how much this has just reinvigorated my joy and love and desire to play and write music again. That's just something we want to always be a part of.